Cuba. Well, let me say something to you, Mr. Ambassador. We do have the evidence. We have it, and it's clear and incontrovertible. And let me say something else. Those weapons must be taken out of Cuba. You, the Soviet Union, has sent these weapons to Cuba. You, the Soviet Union, has upset the balance of power in the world. You, the Soviet Union, has created this new danger, not the United States.